They suck up water through rocks from calcium buildup. It's kind of like milk, but they suck up water. That's how they grow. And they'll drip water back down to the bottom. That bottom row is called stalagmites. They suck up the water. They will eventually grow together like what happened to you guys when they grew together over here this quarter. You guys see that?
Yeah.
That's called a stalactostalagmite. You'll notice a lot of these throughout the cave, especially the stalactites. They kind of like little obstacles dripping down. They do drip down water, so you may get dripped on. That is called a cave kiss. It's supposed to bring good luck. It's going to be a little cold.
So everybody welcome to cave kiss.
It's called the leeching bat. Not the leeching bat, the veil of tears. It looks like it's crying whenever it drips down water. And you guys see those plants up there on the top?
Yeah.
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 Green.
Yeah, the green. Part of this is copper, and the other part of this is from you guys. And what happens whenever you're outside, you collect seed in your clothes. And that's because the wind blows and the seed will stick to the fabric. Whenever they come in here, it's so humid that the walls are really